NASA is considering a plan to capture a near-Earth asteroid and drag it into the moon's orbit for study. The project is a brainchild of California's Keck Institute and would be a cheaper, safer alternative to sending astronauts to an asteroid. The idea would be to send a slow-moving spacecraft propelled by solar-heated ions to an asteroid about 7 meters wide. The robot ship would capture the space rock using a 10 meter by 15 meter bag. It could take up to 10 years from the spacecraft's launch on Earth to reach the placement of the asteroid in lunar orbit. The cost of such a project would run around $2.6 billion, just a bit more than the cost to land the Curiosity rover on Mars. Asteroids have become the trendy next front of exploration. NASA is already working on an unmanned probe that will launch in 2014 and is designed to pluck samples from a near-Earth asteroid it will reach 6 years later in 2020. NASA is actively training astronauts for manned missions to asteroids that could kick off in about a decade, and a James Cameron-backed startup called Planetary Resources will attempt to enact an ambitious plan to mine asteroids for precious resources.